What's up? All right, I'm gonna do something that I haven't done before. What am I gonna do? I know it looks kind of scary right now because I got the light coming up. Looks like I'm about to tell you a scary bedtime story or something, but the light's coming up this way, light's coming up this way. But I had a few people be like, hey, good video, but it's kind of hard to see, a little dark. Can you do something about it? So this is me kind of doing something about it a little bit. So I know it's kind of dark in my room, don't really have good lighting, but I'm trying to help you out. So this is AC/DC Back in Black. I'm going to do my version of it. I'm going to use my VGX 620 Yamaha keyboard. Love this thing. This thing is great. If you don't have a keyboard and you're looking for a good one, I recommend this. I play it every day. I love it. What I'm going to do is use the drums on this. Put it through my Boss RC50 looper, and the input I'm using is a Marshall amp, 15 VFX, just a little amp, just a amplifier what I'm doing on this, and what I'm going to be doing through my guitar to Dean, not really sure what model, but it's black, if that helps you. And it's acoustic electric, gonna use a distortion pedal, blah blah blah, I can't really talk today. Distortion pedal Boss, kind of makes a rock kind of sound using an acoustic guitar, really. Keep our fingers crossed. Hopefully those two things are together. If they are, gonna just do a little solo I'm gonna rock out to. Just improv on the spot, see how it sounds. And that's everything in a nutshell. Did I go too quickly for you? If I did, I apologize. But I'm gonna put it all together right now, and hope you like it. Let me know what you think. Comments. Suggestions, whatever. If you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Get on it. that sounded terrible. But anyways, gonna put it all together on the other thing. Here we go. Thank you. liked it.